Welcome back, everybody. We are playing Cabela's Dangerous Hunts 2003. It is autumn. We are into the mission Lion Bait. We are in Colorado. We gotta kill one mule deer, and then we gotta use its meat to kill a mountain lion. Let's go ahead and get equipped. We're gonna keep the 416. Let's top off. And we are going to get a knife for the lulz. I think we're good. Let's go hunt. Glenwood. I think it's the first time we played Glenwood and it not be super dark. Like, I mean, that'd be winter. But with a rifle, shouldn't have any problems. There's a whitetail. There's a mule there. Nice. There's a mule there. Wow. Look at that. Aimed just a little high. 416 is actually a pretty flat shooting cartridge. But you have to do your part. That was the whitetail or the mule deer. Okay, mule deer went north. Still went north. Not sure either of them came this way. Let's backtrack. By far, killing the non-dangerous species is the hardest part. Some crazy elk bugles. Nice. really is, like, just like a maze. White tail? Is that the mule deer? I think that's the white tail. Didn't look like the mule deer. He's drowning. It looked like he was taking damage. I think I like this map more when it was winter. Don't know where the white tail went. I don't know where the mule deer went. Just disappeared. I like how the shadow reflects. How ridiculous I look walking like this. Oh, there he is. Oh, I hit the dirt. Track found. It's just here. The wind sucks. No idea where he ran off to. That's a truck right there. Unless I'm like on top of the track. It won't tell me. Guess we gotta restart. Guess we took too long. Guess we only had until nightfall or something. Or he drowned. That's another possibility. Okay, I think he's in the same place. He's in the exact same place. Maybe he's not. Somewhere else. That's him right there. Boom. He made it so difficult. And then here he makes it so easy. Like, why couldn't you have done it that way the first time around? Now let's cut out a piece of flesh. Look at that. $89. Not bad. 108 yards. Here, kitty, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Man, killing a cougar with a knife is wild. There he is. I saw you. He saw me. Let us engage in hand to paw combat. There we go. We gotcha. With the knife, $145, 168-pound cat, not a very big cat, 12-inch blade, 1 yard. Call that.
Well done. You have completed the challenge.
I'll see you guys on the next episode.